Yes, enough. This is your fault, too, Addison. You let these aliens in, and they lied to us. They betrayed us, you betrayed us. So you're either with us or with them. But I am them, Willow, on November 22, 2023 production weekly dropped the news that a fourth Zombies movie is in the works with Milo Manheim and Meg Donnelly. Back as Zed and Addison, we've got the scoop on what's coming up in the movie, plus a look at why the Zombies franchise is also getting an animated series. Let's dive into all the details. Zombies, 4 Dawn of the Vampires, is coming soon as the latest chapter in the Zombie series. It's set to be a musical sci-fi sequel to Zombies 3 in 2022. The movie will hit Disney Plus sometime in 2024 or early 2025, this time Zed played by Milo. Manheim and Addison, played by Meg Donnelly, are taking a break from Mountain College and heading on vacation to Shadyside. They'll cross paths with Victor Malachi Martin and Nove, portrayed by Freya Skye. The filming is set to take place in New Zealand. Paul Hoen is back to direct Zombies for Dawn of the Vampires, teaming up once again with BL Street product Ions, who worked on the previous films. This time around, filming took place in Auckland, New Zealand. Switching things up from the Toronto, Canada, location seized before the movie got the green light on. February 10, 2024. And we're seeing some familiar faces return with Chandler Kinney and Kylee Russel Rep, rising their roles as Willa and Eliza Freya. Skye is joining the cast as Nova, while Malachi Barton will play Victor Principal Photography, kicked off on March 26, 2024, in New Zealand. The cast also includes S. Nbaya, Julian Lerner Mekin, and Knife Lisa Chapel, and Jonah Roberts, who will play Vera Ray Vargas Eldris and Commander Bray, respectively, talking with TV Insider about the new film, which has just wrapped up. Production Milo Manheim, Shar Ed some exciting insights, though he couldn't give away too many details. He was especially enthusiastic about the musical numbers, saying, "This is how I feel about it. The soundtrack is the best soundtrack out of all of the movies." He hinted that the story in Zombies 4 Dawn of the Vampires carries a deeper message than previous installments. You get to see a lot more of the silliness of the Zombies franchise come out, and you get amazing new characters. It truly was one of the best experiences I've ever had shooting something. Manheim also got a bit nostalgic while filming, reflecting on his past experiences with the franchise. He recalled a particular memorable day with co-star Meg Donnelly, which he described as probably my most memorable day of filming anything in my life, largely due to the memories of previous movies they've worked on together. He went on to say that Zombies 4, there's more information announced. We whip. I'll update you here. Receive the latest notifications about your favorite series, movies, or shows. Subscribe and press the bell icon. Also like and share our videos with your friends and family.